Slain Bafana Bafana Captain, Senzo Meyiwa, still lives in the hearts of many South Africans. This is why the fact that his case has still not been concluded breaks many of his fans' hearts. The recent developments though point out that there is some progress being made by the justice system, and it is only a matter of time. According to several reports, Fisokuhle Ntuli, a hired hitman, has carried out several hits before, and Senzo Meyiwa was one of them. The guilty verdict was made on Monday at the Esikhaleni Regional Court in Richards Bay. This according to Eyewitness News. Ntuli is allegedly charged with 6 counts of murder, 1 for attempted murder and another 4 counts for the usage of an unlicensed firearm. This hitman's killing spree has now ended. But still, Senzo Meyiwa's fans and family still demand answers. He will be sentenced later this year. On social media, fans are still adding their 2-cent opinions after this news was made public knowledge. Senzo Meyiwa was dating the mother of his child Kelly Kumalo when he met his untimely demise. Many fingers have been pointing at Kelly's direction, but the singer has always gone above and beyond to defend herself. A few months back, documents were leaked which implied that Kelly was also under the NPA's radar and had been trying to access her cell phone records. Through her lawyers, Kelly said she is not a suspect. Our client notes the recent developments, of which at this said time allowed her the opportunity to remain private in the best interest of herself and children, especially that of the daughter she has with Mr. Meyiwa. We wish to place it on record that our client is not implicated nor charged in this matter and is therefore not a suspect, the statement concluded. The last time Kelly spoke about Senzo Meyiwa was on her reality show Life with Kelly Kumalo. She spoke about how he betrayed her by not mentioning that he was married when they dated. Together they made beautiful Thingo, who is 7 years old. Kelly spoke about how she found out that Senzo was married when she was 3 months into her pregnancy with Thingo, her second born. This hurt her so much that she ended up lacking trust not only with their relationship, but with human beings in general. Kelly does not trust a single soul, and it's all because of her past experiences. The biggest thing is I don't have trust. I just don't trust human beings, period. Because I've gone through this with my late boyfriend, where I was lied to and I only found out that this man was married when I was 3 months into my pregnancy. She said. She had also spoken about her past relationship with presenter Jab Jab, saying she's tired of reaching him. I've tried, and when Christian gets older he will know. I mean, he's old enough to remember that I did mention certain things with him because I was trying to make an effort for him to have a father in his life. I am washing my hands. I have had enough. This whole father thing is an issue. Christian's father is not making an effort. My father is also not making an effort, added Kelly. Also with my dad. Everything is fizzled out. And, I'm at the point where I'm like, it's right now. I don't care anymore. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.